Tony Lutman just rode him all the way in behind the net. Smith, a product of Miami of Ohio. And now we got a player down in the neutral zone back behind the play, and that is Brendan Dillon. And I got to be honest, Hazy, I did not see what happened, but it is drawing the ire of the faithful here in Dallas, and Brad Staubitz.
He's going to get thrown out of the game.
I think he is done for the night.
Yeah, I think this is probably going to be a slash or a spear. I didn't see it either, but judging, there it is right there. Staubitz gets a stick up between the legs of Dillon, and I think he's done for the night. Ryan Getzlaf is over having a conversation with West.